So today, me and Matt are doing Grisedale Pike, followed by Hopegill Head. And we've done Grisedale Pike, so there are two Wainwrights for the day. Absolutely stunning winter conditions, the visibility incredible. We can see the Isle of Man, we can see the Pennines, we can see the Southern Uplands in Scotland, and of course all the peaks of the Lake District. So it's the kind of day that makes you glad to be alive. No,